I would like to be a part of the combatants.
Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
Huh?
I am nobody.
You ain't shit, Vilkis!
We don't do bad.
You ain't shit!
Next time we'll...
Damn, bro. Even Fandahl's into this shit right now.
There's a fine line between respect and bootlicking, new blood. But I like your spirit.
We've decided this will be your trial.
Yes.
Do well.
This will be my trial.
Perhaps we can hunt together someday.
What am I doing, man? I'm a married man. I'm a married man.
They would actually let me join the companions. But now it looks like they're letting anyone in these days.
What did you say?
For an excellent
Fergus!
Of you will be alive.
I'm gonna find a way out. I'm gonna find a way out, Fergus. What the fuck? Oh my god. Farkas, is you're a dog? Yo, where you going, man? Yo, where you going, man? Shit.
I hope I didn't scare
Nah,
you.
I just shit my pants. It's all good, bro. We are the companions! We fight for justice, freedom, and liberty for the people of Skyrim! Out of the way, criminal!
Alright, come on, Farkas.
Well, boy, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint.
Ayla, I'm looking for work.
A citizen of the Reach has asked for our help. It seems that a predator has invaded the-
Don't worry, I'll take care of it!
Alright, time to take care of this predator. Wait a second. That's my house! What? Dude, this is literally my home. What do you mean there's a predator in there? Dude, this is my house!
You little shit! You little shit! Ah!
Yo, what is this group?
This is for Codlac!
Stupid witch. What you got on? What the fuck?
Where?
Excuse me? Vilkis, you don't get to speak to-
I hope it was important. Because it means you weren't here to defend him. The silver
No!
Man. The old man, Codlac. He's dead. But you and I are going to reclaim them. We will bring the battle to their chief camp. There will be none left living to tell their stories. Only songs of Yorvaskr will be sung. We will avenge Codlac.
I won't let you go unavenged, Codlac. I won't let you go unavenged.
Well, you're still alive. You should have died. You should have died instead of Codlac, you elf piece of shit.
Okay, let's avenge Codlac. Oh shit!
Oh my god, Vilkis, chill, bro! I hate that elf. I hate that elf so much. I'm weeping at that elf.
We can't even enter the tomb without.
We need a free Codlac!
In pieces, like it has been for a thousand years.
Then we will build Ruthrad.
Dragons were just stories, and elves once ruled Skyrim.
What?
Is that? Did you repair the blade?
This is the first time I've had all of the pieces, thanks to our shield brother here. As the one who bore the fragment,
listen.
I think you should be the one to carry Ruthrad into.
Jarlin, there's no way that I am using an axe. I already used a hammer! Alright, let's see it. No. I don't need an axe. There's no way I'm using.
Are you serious?
To drink.
Anthis!
Dignar.
I've been looking for you, buddy.
Let me stay.
Come with me, I have a mission.
Isn't it beautiful, Anthis? We've come to the far reaches of Skyrim, brother. What do you think is beyond the sea?